here at the Circuit Barcelona Catalunya. No doubt that today will be full of action on the track. Many of the drivers have commented on the challenge posed by the high-speed direction changes around this circuit, but you still need to be quick in a straight line. Is that a fair layman's appraisal?
It's easy to make your car quick in a straight line, you just take all the downforce off. But when it comes to a track like this, you really need a bit more of a compromise. The main focus here is carrying speed through the fast-flowing corners, but you still don't want to be a sitting duck on the straight.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before...
Well done. Very solid result. You're looking good for the race.
Good afternoon from a very... It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position and Lee completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Vettel, Verstappen, Valtteri Bottas and Leclerc, Albon, Weber, Butler and Nico Hülkenberg, Norris, Perez, Romain Grosjean and Gasly, Ricciardo, Raikkonen, George Russell and Daniel Kvyat. Giovinazzi and Robert Kubica takes the last spot on the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's have a quick look at how the driver's standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the...
Good day today. Let's have your take on it.
Devon did much better in today's race than he did in qualifying. Were you expecting that?
Things look close between you and your rival for a bit.
Great. Well, that's everything.